the countries representative to the Asian regional round of the 2020 GR Supra GT Cup Asia, are now known. Emerging as champions after three rounds of the GR Supra GT Cup Asia, Philippines are sporting class champions Terence Liave, promotional class champion Lance Padilla, and media and celebrity champion Jose Altoveros. Toyota Motor Philippines hosted the local search for members of the team to represent the country at the Asian regional round of the GR Supra GT Cup Asia. Aside from Liave, Padilla, and Altoveros, also declared champions of the special categories were influencer class champion Ralph Bangsil and junior class champion Russell Cabrera. We are very thankful for the passion and enthusiasm that Filipino gamers and e-motorsports fans have shown during the course of our inaugural GR Supra GT Cup Asia Philippines, said Sherwin Chualin, first vice president for vehicle sales operations of TMP. We expect our champions to do their very best to represent us well in the Asian regional round. We will continuously support them, and hopefully, their success inspires a lot more Filipino racers to pursue this sport that really can excel in, he added. Chualin said Toyota is thinking of holding the same e-motorsport series next season. The Asian regional round of the GR Supra GT Cup Asia, hosted by Toyota Motor Asia Pacific and Toyota Gazoo Racing, will be streamed on October 25, 2020 via TMP's official Facebook page.